Welcome. I'm just going to do the quick showing of the train mod that I have. I was asked to actually show them in action. The reason why I didn't before is because it's still somewhat buggy. I'm not sure if it's the actual game or if it's the mod itself. But I'll set up a quick little track here. Detector, power rail. These trains, they don't actually stop, I don't think. They just keep going. So, not much coal is needed, and you don't have to actually stay with it in order to keep going. One problem that I'll show you is with hills. I'm not sure if it's a bug or not, but they don't actually go up hills that well. But the first train we have is the tracks builder right here. It's just quite simple. You know, it looks like a furnace inside of a cart. Turn that on. There's no smoke coming from the top. And as you can see, when it turns, it goes backwards. When it goes uphill, it goes, you know, goes the opposite way there. This one's fairly slow. See, backwards right there. The next one, it doesn't actually look like this. I kind of changed it a bit. But it's a small steam locomotive. Looks better than the other one, but again, turn it on here. It is much faster, which makes it for quick travel, but it does have the glitch of the turning and the going up and then down the hill. But, you know, you don't have to stay in it. Now, originally, this little front right here, I messed it up because these little prongs right there, but originally, these two little things on the side here are actually supposed to be the only windows, but I changed it because I got tired of looking at it. And I think it comes in blue, like the skin. Next, we have the small steam locomotive. Looks like an old train. Again, this one has smoke. Still the same bugs. I mean, other than that bug right there, and the bad part is that they can't actually pull carts. The creator said it was a bit too buggy for that, so he just took that function out. They can still push them. Now there's your passenger cart. And if anything's laying in the track, it'll stop it. Like this. See? If you have anything laying the track at all, which is why you want to try to keep it high up so mobs don't get on it. And end up pushing it. But yeah, that's pretty much the whole train mod right there. Besides, of course, the Zeppelin that I have stored up over here. Runs on coal. Right click to get in it. Right click with coal to turn it on. And then you need the yoke here to actually fly it. It's one right click to go up, another right click to go down, and it steers. You hold forward, steers to where your mouse is pointing, or you can do it by arrow keys. It is quite nice, just to go around. If you're making a video or something of the landscape, you just get inside of this. Have a look around. And there you go. That's the old train model right there. And see if they keep going. I have noticed that the carts, the passenger carts and the freight carts, they don't have the bug as the locomotives. They keep going how they're supposed to, which is nice. But usually you're not sitting in the passenger cart, so you're usually sitting here in the locomotive. And all of them, except the tracks builder, are rideable. Yeah. Anyway, that's it.